What's up, guys? I'm bringing you a quick video. I went to the junkyard today, and I was looking at this Cadillac, and I saw it today, and it had an antenna, and it came with this little trim piece. So yeah, this little trim piece is off of a 03 Cadillac. As you can see, it doesn't have the little hole right here. Part number on it is... Let's see if you can see it or not. Anyways, 0504-5854 is the part number. So yeah, anyways, to explain what it does is on the Chevy Silverado or GMC, as you can see mine. Right here, it has the place where the antenna would be, and once you remove it, it has a little hole right there. So you know, this one sits in there like that, you know. So it makes it's the little things, like they say, that makes the truck look better. So yeah, I'm gonna put that on, and how it comes on is just three little clips, snap-in clips. You snap them in, and you're good to go. So I'm gonna raise the hood and snap it off, and I'll show y'all how. All right, I got the hood lifted up, and get some light here. Okay. So right here is where it splits. I can get this little tool in here. Hey, I gotta fix that. There we go. There, lift it up right there with the clips at. And you should be able to pull it up with your hands, I think. Oh, give me a second. All right, so shoot, need some light. So yeah, I just pull it up right here with my hands, and that last clip's been a little stubborn, like that. Ooh, there it goes. I gotta get this little piece fixed right here. This little seal. I don't know why it's like that. Oh, whenever they installed the window, they didn't put that back right. So yeah, here's the original one with the antenna hole. And here's the new one. Well, the one I found at the junkyard. So to put it back on, you just place that with the hole. Snap it in. Like that. And there it is. So yeah. 04 Escalade. That's where I got it off of in the junkyard. If not, you can get it online. I think I seen them online for like $50 if you really want to spend that. I paid like 50 cents at Pick and Pull. So yeah, thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.